From the ladies in the beauty shop to the guys holding down the sidewalk in front of the Quick Mart, Carlinda's name was on everyone's lips. Story was, she got fired from her job designing rockets for rich folks. Now, she was back in the neighborhood, plotting her revenge. Carlinda and her team are building an open-source rocket to go to Europa. Everyone wants to go there. There are domes there filled with plants, most of them extinct on Earth. There are no days hot enough to kill you, and the air is always safe to breathe. There's no way I could afford to go there on my own. Only a privileged few can afford it. Building a ship to Europa made from easy-to-find materials, though? That's a genius-level hustle. The cops arrested her pilot on some trumped-up charge, and pilots aren't easy to come by around here. I can fly anything, and I want in. With so many hands to help, the rocket comes together quickly. But when Carlinda uploads her ship designs so that anyone can use them, that's when the cops show up. The game is rigged. If everyone leaves, there won't be enough people for the mega corporations to exploit. We knew that eventually they were gonna come down hard. What we didn't know was that Carlinda never planned on coming with us. She had bigger plans in mind. There's no time to waste. I have a ship to fly. The cops didn't come to play. Neither did we. Sometimes on Europa, when I'm running in the woods or drinking clean water, I wonder, what happened to Carlinda Winstead? Did she get her revolution?